Mission critical is a criticality classification where a significant financial or human cost is associated with unavailability or degraded performance. A well-architected mission critical workload must deal with the complexities of this classification to be highly reliable. Designing a reliable application at scale is complex, and operationalizing requires a high degree of rigor throughout the end-to-end engineering lifecycle. While the primary focus is reliability, other aspects such as operations and security are equally important. Let's explore the design principles. Drive the fundamental pursuit of maximum reliability by ensuring trade-offs are properly understood. Design for sustainable scale and performance across the solution by removing performance bottlenecks. Engineer the solution to last with robust and assertive operational management. Always design for end-to-end security to maintain application stability and endure availability. And finally, focus on cloud-native design by using native platform services to minimize operational burden, mitigating known gaps. The mission-critical design methodology targets 8 design areas. Use application design patterns that allow for scaling and error handling. Choose application platform and data platform technologies with the required characteristics. Implement best practices for networking and redundant traffic management. Build a health model through impact analysis of correlated monitoring. Incorporate deployment and testing strategies for CI/CD pipeline automation. Mitigate attack vectors through a zero-trust security model. Define operational procedures for key management activities. As you design your architecture, follow the recommendations in each design area to help you build and operate a highly reliable solution on Azure at scale. Don't forget to check out the production-grade reference implementations available on GitHub. With these assets, you'll be prepared to develop a well-architected, mission-critical workload.